big bad Morgan.
Not now, Uncle. I ain't in the mood.
Drank cow piss instead of milk again? You're milking the wrong bit, son. Milking the wrong bit. That's a metaphor, by the way. If you...
So,
or is it a simile? I can't remember. I feel like I need some cow piss myself.
This is not what I want to deal with right now, okay?
Well, that's me told.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I... Well, since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
Yeah. A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make them change.
Very funny. What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, they're in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! O'Driscoll boys are coming!
Come on!
everyone, I got this. Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
That's his gang. Don't look like much.
Is everyone accounted for?
Hey!
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know!
Okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll. That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will.
Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
Kieran, that poor kid we spared from O'Driscoll's gang up in the mountains is dead. They chopped his head off and tried to kill the lot of us. Whole place gives me the creeps.
I can't believe those pigs did that to him.
To Kieran?
He was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, he saved my life one time. I'll miss him.
You make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.